حوائج الناس. To serve people and to support and to extend your hand to help others, especially who are in need. And this is very important. And the thawab, the ajr, the reward is a great, you know, for that, if it is for sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And if there is a sincere niyyah when you do that. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, and we are going to repeat the hadith that we mentioned yesterday, Al-khayr wa-shar kulluhu biyadillah. وَمَفَاتِيحُ ذَٰلِكَ هُمُ الرِّجَالِ الْخَيْرُ وَالشَّرُ بِيَدِ اللَّهِ. Good and evil, it is in the hand of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But the keys for that is mankind. You and me and, you know, all mankind. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam here, you know, make it, you know, clear that is, you know, there is two types. Either people who are مفاتيح للخير, or on the other side, والعياذ بالله, people مفاتيح للشر. فقال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم في تكملة الحديث, فطوبى لمن جعله الله مفاتيح أو مفتاحا للخير مغلاقا للشر, وويل لمن جعله الله مفتاحا للشر مغلاقا للخير, أو كما قال صلى الله عليه وسلم. So Tuba, it is really, you know, great success for the one that is, will be among those who will be as a key for good, and the one that he always, you know, initiate and start and open and support, you know, فعل الخير. And in the meantime, he is a مغلاق للشر. He is always, you know, preventing and trying his best to block, you know, anything bad or any evil comes. So مغلاق للشر. On the other hand, you know, the opposite, which is the bad kind or type of people, is وَوَيْلٌ. And we said that is why it is wadi in Jahannam. It's a valley in Jahannam. And this valley, you know, as Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentioned, that is yashtaki aw tashtaki jahannam min harrihi. You know, wal'ayazu billah, it is a very, you know, high degree of temperature, you know, in hellfire. It is the valley of wail. So wailun liman, so this is will be, you know, for those who are mafatih lishar. Wal'ayazu billah, he always, you know, open and support, you know, the evil and bad deeds. And مغلاق للخير. And also, you know, block, you know, فعل الخير. And on the other hand, you know, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam showing how very important to protect and to save ni'matullah التي أنعم بها عليك. To make hifz and protection and save for the ni'mah, the grants that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the bounty that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave to you, there is, you know, very important things that you have to take in consideration and to be aware with that, which is, you know, you have to utilize this to help others. And this is should be reflect on, you know, helping and supporting other people. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, that is, inna lillahi ibadan ikhtassahum بقضاء حوائج الناس يفزع الناس إليهم في حوائجهم أولئك هم الآمنون يوم القيامة. سبحان الله, it's a great hadith. That is, there are some people that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala put between their hands, you know, the ni'mah, the bounties, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala made it this to be a reason and sabab for helping others. So people who are in need, they always, when they get in trouble or in need, they go and ask help and ask for support. So then, because they are doing that and they respond to this, you know, request, أولئك هم الآمنون يوم القيامة. They will be safe in the day, on the day of judgment. Other hadith for Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say, إِنَّ لِلَّهِ نِعَمًا عِنْدَ أَقْوَامٍ يَفْزَعُ النَّاسُ إِلَيْهِمْ فِي حَوَائِجِهِمْ فَإِنْ هُمْ مَلُّوهَا حَوَّلَهَا اللَّهُ إِلَى غَيْرِهِمْ أو كما قال صلى الله عليه وسلم. So some people also that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala puts the bounty, granted them with ni'am, and people, they come and ask them. So be careful here. If you have ni'mah and you have the mean or the reason or the sabab that you can support others and help the one who is in need, and wal'ayaz billah, you refuse that or you ignore that, you know, it is, you know, big punishment from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, يَفْزَعُ النَّاسُ إِلَيْهِمْ فِي حَوَائِهِمْ. People, they come and ask them for support. And by the way, an-ni'am, not only money, but it could be, you know, that the ability that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave to you because of your position, because your job, because, you know, the situation, you know, that you are in. So then, you know, you have the ability, you know, more than others to help and to support, and the solution for those who are in need, you know, it is, you know, in your hand. So what can happen if you don't respond and if you don't utilize this ni'mah that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave it to you, whatever this ni'mah, whatever the kind of this ni'mah or the type of this ni'mah, you know, حَوَّلَهَا اللَّهُ فَإِنَّهُمْ مَلُّوهَا. If you said, oh, you know, always you come to me, you know, I don't have time, you know, it's, you know, what I have, it's not for you, you know. Here it is the meaning of مَلُّوهَا. You mean that is you reject, you refuse to help, to extend your hand, to help, you know, the one who is, you know, in need. So now, you know, حَوَّلَهَا اللَّهُ إِلَى غَيْرِهِمْ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will take this ni'mah from you and transfer it to somebody else. So, you know, حِينَمَا تَكُونْ فِي عَوْنِ النَّاسِ. This is one of the great, you know, deep, good deeds. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam saying, لَإِنْ أَمْشِي فِي حَاجَتِي رَجُلٍ حَتَّى أُثْبِتْهَا لَهُ خَيْرٌ مِّنْ اِعْتِكَافٍ فِي مَسْجِدِ هَذَا شَهْرَيْنِ. Subhanallah. You know, if you help somebody until, you know, he get what he needs, and you, you know, reveal and, you know, you remove the trouble that he has, this is better than to make i'tikaf in masjid of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. 2 months, subhanallah. And also, and Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam saying, مَنْ مَشَى فِي حَاجَةِ أَخِيهِ حَتَّى يُثْبِتْهَا لَهُ ثَبَّتَ اللَّهُ قَدَمَيْهِ عَلَى الصِّرَاطِ يَوْمَ تَزُولُ الْأَقْدَامِ. You know, whoever, you know, help and spend time and effort to help and support somebody who really in need for that help, you know, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will fix or make, you know, his or support his, you know, feet on as-sirat yawma tazulu al-aqdam. When, you know, people, they can't, you know, keep themselves on as-sirat and wal-ayazu billah fall in Jahannam, you know, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will, you know, support the person who was, you know, doing good and extend his hand and helping others and supporting them in dunya. نسأل الله تبارك وتعالى أن نكون من الذين يسعون في قضاء حوائج الناس. نسأل الله تبارك وتعالى أن يرزقنا الإخلاص. نسأل الله تبارك وتعالى أن يهدينا ويهدي بنا ويجعلنا سببا لمن اهتدى. اللهم إنا نسألك يا ربنا أن تجعلنا أن نستعمل نعمك فيما يرضيك. اللهم اجعلنا نستعمل نعمك فيما يرضيك. اللهم بارك لنا فيما رزقتنا يا رب العالمين، واجعل ما رزقتنا به يا رب كله من حلال. اللهم اجعل مطعمنا من حلال ومشربنا من حلال. اللهم إنا نعوذ بك يا ربي من الحرام، وباعد بيننا وبينه كما باعدت بين المشرق والمغرب. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم، جزاكم الله خيرا.